I hope. Where are we going?
We're going to the airport.
The airport.
First Dunkin' Donuts.
First Dunkin' Donuts, yep.
I'm throwing last minute things in my bag. Not because I procrastinate, but because this is stuff that I was not in a rush to do.
Sorry if the video's a little bad quality. It's still, like, the camera's being weird, so hopefully the trip, I can figure it out before we actually film our trip.
And it's 5 a.m.
And it's 5:30 in the morning, so...
We woke up an hour ago. That's hard to believe.
Here's all our stuff ready to go.
God, I'm gonna have to take
a story. Nicholas, oh, it's really dark. Nicholas, come into the light. Hold on 1 second. Buddy, we gotta go. We gotta go. I'm sorry you can't come with us, Nicholas. I know you're grumpy.
A little sad, Zach.
But it's gonna be okay. We'll be back in a week, okay, buddy? We love you.
We love you.
He's like, whatever.
He's like, just get out of here.
That's for you, Brian and Carmen. We know you love Nicholas, so here's some Nicholas before we go.
Everybody should get some Nicholas.
That's true. All right.
We will see you at the airport.
We're at the airport and we got drinks because our flight is delayed to 10:04 and we have our first cameo of the trip. Here's Sarah. Her flight was supposed to be at 6 a.m. and it's now at 9:40. So we're not as bad as her. So she's been stuck here drinking the whole time. But. We weren't supposed to see you until we got to Disney, so it's a nice surprise.
Cheers.
Yeah. So are you ready, Hope?
Yes.
You got your magic band on?
I do.
I got mine on.
Oh, I can put mine on.
Yeah, we always put ours on when we get to the airport, because we're like, no, it feels real. So we'll see you on the plane.
Yeah.
When we get to Florida,
yeah,
or at some point. And you'll see Sarah again soon.
We have boarded the plane finally. We're on the plane. Yeah, it's like, I guess technically like half an hour late. Almost an hour.
Yeah,
I would say almost an hour. We're on the plane. We're going to Disney. And we're so excited. It's still boarding, so we haven't taken off yet, but
we'll be full soon.
It will be full soon. Because Saturday flights were canceled, so everything from Saturday on got booked up. So, but we will see you guys when we're taking off.
Shot.
Hope, where are we?
Airport.
Airport. MCO. We came out from a different tunnel thing this time. We were right by it, so that was pretty cool. Now we're heading on to the Funerail. Hope had to make a pit stop.
Terrifying bathroom.
We might not get to the end.
It's okay.
There's like only... There's only like two sets of doors open. We'll just wait for the next one.
Yeah.
You want to go all the way to the end so we get the end?
Yeah.
We will see you guys when we're on the front arena, not while we're waiting for it. No, you cannot. This is a toast.
There's more.
And there's the fun arena.
Screams of like delight.
Now here's the both of us on the thing.
Just put it in Hope. There's me. There's Hope. There's me.
Please stand clear of doors and hold on to handrails. The shuttle will be departing momentarily for the main terminal. Whether you are here on business, returning home, or visiting our world-class attractions, welcome to Orlando and Central Florida.
Hello, this is Orlando Mayor Buddy
Ryan. Now you can
welcome
see anything.
Welcome to City Tour.
You
know Orlando includes world-class theme parks and attractions, but there is so much more to do
with it.
From our professional sports, high-tech,
this thing is kind of cool.
Medical arts, or vibrant arts, there is something for enjoy.
This a million times, and that a million times, and even in the underground. This is the least of my worries. That's so cute.
Aw, Natalie, you're with us in spirit. Here we go, down to Magical Express.
Are you excited?
We're filming on my phone, if you couldn't tell, so.
Yes.
Are you excited?
That's why I spotted it. Yes.
Ah.
Some you said?
Yeah. When we came down the first escalator.
Oh, nice.
I'm so ready.
Well, we got right to the Magical Express right after the escalators.
CM Betsy. She was very nice.
She said Alana's name right the first time. Yeah. So, we wish we recorded it, but
it's always hard once you like realize, oh, you're right there, so.
We're now online to get onto the Mandalore Express. And hopefully we get a seat together this time.
I feel like if
these are all groups of people, we should be able to sit together because they would also want to sit together.
Yeah. We will see you on the bus.
We're outside for the bus now, and it's like beautiful out. Like, this is great weather for us. Probably for Floridians, no. I said that weird, Floridians. There we go. So we're just gonna get on the bus. Yeah, it's beautiful weather. Hope it's just showing me you're gonna get. We're now on the bus. Oh my god, seats together.
We're on a cruise line bus.
We're on a cruise line, which is fine.
It's mostly really cool in here. Like, good. Yeah.
Hope's gonna take it. Better. I'm so excited.
It doesn't feel real yet,
no.
But it will.
Yeah.
I'm ready to go to Coronado's place. And we're gonna split lunch.
Yeah.
I don't
just
know why
so
I'm panting.
I think just because everything happened so fast this time around.
Yeah.
But we just want to fill up cream cheese and cream, so.
I told myself and Alana that I might just get a salad, and Alana's like,
I could
get a Reuben. But I just had a Reuben.
My agent card to print again, so this is great, and it's beautiful, and we're so excited.
It is phenomenal weather outside.
And Jesus helped us, he had one
Jesus,
of those blue...
Alana, Jesus.
Oh, I thought you were saying it was Jesus.
Jesus helped us?
I thought it was. I really
well,
thought.
Alright, you're white, so you kind of get a pass.
It's beautiful. Look at it.
Yeah.
I'm really excited.
I love this place.
To be honest, we really need this trip. We always need all of our trips, but this one, like,
this one
was necessary.
Is especially dire.
Yeah.
It's not even like last January when we were sad because we didn't know when we'd be coming back.
Yeah.
This was just like, there was so much bull building up that we needed a little getaway. And here we are.
We're pretty sure we might have the same room again.
Yeah, we were definitely in the same building.
Yeah.
Oh.
Which
means
nice
we got the same
bus stop.
Which is the best bus stop.
The best
is bus stop 2, which means it's technically bus stop 1.
Mm-hmm.
Because you can take it to the main El Centro, which is, you know, the food court and gift shop. So that's where bus stop 1 goes, and then to the park. So bus stop 1 is technically bus stop 4. Bus stop 2 is bus stop 1.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Look at this. Look at this weather.
It's
there's a breeze. Oh God, I'm dead inside. And our bus,
literally,
our Magical,
like,
Express, was 2 stops. Us and
Animal Kingdom Lodge.
Animal Kingdom Lodge.
Which
that's
is
amazing.
Like, usually Coronado stuck with the All Stars.
I'm gonna pan over the lake more because look at it.
Alright, that's
right. These are our usual stairs. Hold on, I'm gonna. Oh yeah.
Exactly the same. I think it's exactly the same.
This is amazing. amazing.
We were like right over here, right?
I think we were like 3277 or something.
We were this one.
Yeah.
This is our old
one.
Right.
Bam.
Oh my god, we're like literally just gonna have to walk out for the bus.
This is amazing. Alright, Alana, you know what to do.
I do. I'm so excited to fill out the.
Oh my god. Wiggle. Magic.
The TV's already on. Stacey's already on.
Ottoman sliding doors.
Yay!
And now we are engulfed in darkness.
Yay! Sliding doors. Stacey's on the TV.
Alana really wanted these sliding doors now.
I'm so excited. Maybe they refurbished them or something.
Maybe.
Oh my god. Right.
Well, quick tour then.
Quick tour.
You got two really comfy looking ottomans. That's me. Hey, everybody.
Hey, let me.
Cool frame. Lamp. You got the magic. I have to cough because I'm winded from those stairs. Hey.
Oh, Hope's doing the tour. Sorry.
Bed.
They must have just cleaned it. Look, because like the door is left open.
Yeah.
You got
it. It smells great in here. Coffee, thingies, these beautiful doors. And Alana, bye. Wow, so nice. Oh my god. Sink area, that's the hairdryer bag. My sister was like,
this is bigger than our last room.
It is. Ooh, the tub.
I think we had like a different styled room.
We did.
But
just because it was two doors down.
The sink area was short, right?
Yeah.
A shower, tub.
Nice tub. That's a good size tub. This heat lamp. You know, if you want to be warm on the toilet or in the shower, another mirror. Hey, everybody. Wow. Okay, I'm going to turn off the lights as I go, because...
Oh, we didn't get lunch
I love
yet.
The environment. What? Well, you stole the other one anyway.
I need one for now, you know what I mean?
Excuse me.
I have to buy one. I don't care.
That's true. I have to buy sunglasses. Because I'm a dweeb. There's the Bible.
They literally just cleaned this because this is moved.
Oh. Edeline serviced our room.
Nice.
Thank you, Edeline. We'll leave you a tip. Okay, bye for now.
Bye for now.
Recording. We are inside El Centro. I'm gonna say it like a white person now. About to pick up our mugs.
Yeah.
Because that's what we're into. Oh, look at these cupcakes. Oh, right here.
Oh,
and up some. There.
Pink and purple.
These are my
two.
I like pink and purple. Should I do? What do you think?
I don't know. If only we can ask our viewers.
I know. If only we periscoped. I mean, the pink is like a cute bubblegum pink.
Then get that one.
But I also like purple. All right. If we ever come back to Disney, I'll get purple.
Pink. Pink and red. If I didn't get blue last time, I'd be like, oh, I can get blue.
Yeah, make it pink, make it blue. God, we're so annoying.
We're here at the Pepper Market, having a stressful time, but we got really good food.
The rice is amazing.
Hope has got her mug filled up. I don't have mine filled up.
You should have done yours first.
I did.
I have a water.
That was the thing. I did. I put it on the cup thing, and then it wouldn't work, and then I took it off, and I put it back on, and it said available in 2 minutes. So what happened is, I'm going to do it.
Sorry,
to me.
Man. So we go to get our mugs, and it says that we're not on the dining plan. And I was like, I'm pretty sure we are. And she's like, nope, it just charged the room. So I said, we'll come back. So we go back to Jesus, and we say, it's not working. He's like, well, it says you have it on here. And he's like, maybe it's a pin. So we go back with him to the Cafe Ritz, and it still says that we don't have a dining plan. So he says, charge it to room, I'll go in the back and we'll fix it, take it off, we'll have it done as if it's a dining plan. And we go to get our food, and he calls and says that there is something wrong with the reservation, that I technically don't have the dining plan, even though it says I do, so they have to cancel the reservation, I have to rebook it, and hopefully I get all the discounts that I did. I'm stressing out, like I'm ready to cry. Just,
but you must.
I know it's gonna work out because he told us to still get the food and charge it, and he'll have it fixed when we get the dining plan again, but I'm freaking out really bad. So he's like been nothing but nice. I'm very
anxious.
I'm anxious right now, so we will update you guys once we know what's going on.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye. Get some rice. You'll feel better. He goes in for the first bite. Rice. That was fake, but I'll accept it.
All right, we are back in the room.
We are back in the room.
Everything is settled now. Jesus, Kelsey, and Jamie. Jamie was a girl, just so you know, because I know people, Jamie's also could be a boy. Jamie was at the front desk. Jesus is like, I think one of the management people in the management section. Kelsey was in the back. Everything got settled. Everything is fixed. Sorry, I was looking to make sure I put a little cap. It's been happening to people who are cast members. I am a cast member again right now at the moment, and it's been happening to the cast member reservation. So that is what happened. So everything is fixed. We are going to get changed. I'm going to finally breathe for once. And we're going to go to Disney Springs. We just have a few ticket things we need to do. I'm going to get a phone case. Depending on the time, we might go to the Coke store. If it's cutting close, we might just get around the bus to Beach Club, go to Beaches and Cream. It's for our dinner tonight, which we're really excited about. That's what we do. I'm going to make sure I get this both in the thing. It's what we do now for, like, we think that's going to be, like, our first meal on the trip. We just had the tacos, but, like, you know, the first dinner meal. And then we're going back to Disney Springs. And I don't know if he's announced it yet. By the time this comes out, it would have already been announced. But we're going to get to meet this. We're going to get to meet Mike Karshti. Pretty sure I said that right.
Yeah.
And his wife, Nicole. So not only did we meet Brian and Carmen, which we were so, so excited about, because, like, that one is, like, you don't know when you're going to meet them. We now get to meet Mike, who's actually the first Disney vlogger that we watched before we went on our 2015 trip. We watched his trips, and, like, he really helped us with our stuff, and he's always been so nice to us with our vlogging and stuff, and he's always been helpful, giving us tips, so it's really, really cool that we get to meet them both. And so, yeah, we're going to meet him. We're going to go to Jack Lindsay's with them, and it's going to be so exciting.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit once we're all changed and settled in.